Thank you, Carter.
Not right now, I'm cooking.